message than that. Because God is here. Praise God! The Paul of Silas was tough. And I can prove something. This place tonight. But God is watching out for us. Somebody needs to shout this place tonight. Because we're going to have a miracle. But God's still in here tonight. And we will still have a miracle. God is good to us tonight. We can do some of this place tonight. If somebody already got the Holy Ghost in this place, they need it again. Because we're having church tonight. This church, I love this church, but God will still destroy the bad guy. Here's two armies were tough. I know they were. There's some two armies I found there.
Started praising God.
But, and they were trying to kill something. I don't know what it is. They threw something.
Talk about them praising.
God, I love you. Somebody's going to heal us tonight. It's going to be God. But only God can know. Destroy the devil! And the devil will not put us in the fire tonight, because God is with him. God's in here tonight. And I'll do something this night. But only God is in this night tonight. But just preach something! God is in here tonight. But the devil would not come after us tonight because God's in here. Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
As you stand.
Give the Lord a round of applause.